the extraordinary healing powers of the opposite sex revealed now, let's just call it a present for Easter in Scrubs.